My allegiance is with everybody black. My apologies is black. My love is black. I'm rooting for everybody black.
What's up, everyone? Ashlee B, host of Rooting for Everybody Black, and I'm here with
Jae'Won, Really Jae'Won, Yonkers own, Yonkers finest.
Yonkers own. So we're in Mount Vernon. What are we doing in Mount Vernon right now?
We at the Mount Vernon City Fest, just at the stage with my brothers Capella Gray and Dizzy Banco.
I'm having it all.
Okay, so you are the son of the great
Jadakiss.
I still hold the title, cause I'm in the hood like the little motorcycle.
You followed your father's steps. When did you feel like you knew that you wanted to pursue rapping?
I think I always wanted to rap. I just really tried to avoid it.
I mean, but you just was up there and did your thing.
Yeah, you can see how long in life it took me to get to that. I ain't never want to do it.
But you did it.
Thank you.
So what's next for Really Jae'Won?
I just became a co-host on the Joe Budden podcast. I'm going to catch you one day.
I saw that. Congratulations.
Thank you. And I'm about to drop a 5-pack project in like late October, early November.
So what type of tracks can people expect?
You can hear some real rap. You can hear some love songs.
Oh, wow.
You can hear some turn up party music. It's everything. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, Really Jae'Won. Tune into the Joe Budden podcast and just look out for more music. You can search it up. Oh, and I got a new single that's out called NDA. It's on all digital streaming platforms also.
Stiff couches, tween models is where I sit down. Wristwatch, hand rings, and chain color crystal. Back of the club, sipping bub in a piff cloud. Having my way, you niggas know what it is now. I don't really give two shits who your crew is. I really do this. Attitude and cool roof.